All right, everybody. So I evolved Latrell's free will, finished his evil requirements just now, working on the new Spotlight Sims. And you can see that he does go to a 97 overall Opal with the Joe Smith duo. So I'll go ahead and scroll down his boost, and you can see Smith's boost right here. But Spreewell goes from a diamond to a pink diamond with the Evo, and then a 97 overall Opal with the duo.